people on Facebook know you're here. This shit has gone world fucking wide. We're gonna be making requests too. What button is it? Let's do a song for everybody at home, sweet home. This dude just put $100 in that tip jar for us to play Foo Fighters. We're doing that shit right now, sir. Right now. Mr. Drummer Dave making that shit look easy.
Alright people, what is happening? It has been a while since I've done this, and there is no one out there watching this. It is 4th of July weekend. This is probably more for me than it is for you. It's been about 3 weeks since I painted something. So part of that's needing some time off, taking some time off. Part of that's working and getting back to a new schedule. So yeah, trying to work on that. So at least once a week I'm going to be doing these live paints. So both of you out there that watch this, you guys can enjoy it. I'm going to be doing some Janis Joplin this evening. This is for the gallery. This is going to be for E-Fusion Gallery down in Duval Street. We are still open. Bars are not open, but, you know, that's neither here nor there. So here's Janis Joplin. We're going to paint this evening. Yeah, going to work on it until about 8 o'clock or so. Maybe 8:30, we'll see. Opening bid, or the reserve, rather, is $500 on this painting. Like I said, about 8 o'clock or so, I should be wrapping this thing up. So now that I got all the ins and outs of the technology stuff figured out, at least for now, gonna be listening to Janis Joplin on my headset here, on my Bluetooth. You guys are gonna be listening to a band that plays down here at Rick's, Dirty Harry. It's called the Dirtbags. They rock, and so at least you got some music in the background. I'm gonna listen to Janis myself and the headset. I'm gonna put this in here. You guys are gonna be looking at that. Do a little picture in picture as soon as I get all my Venmo and PayPal information up there. Tips are always appreciated. And I do a little picture in picture. Alright, so like I said, listen to the Dirtbags. They play down here in Key West. They're amazing, some good friends of mine. Get you guys some rock and roll playing, and then like I'm gonna be listening to Janis in my headset, so you guys enjoy the show.
truck last night again, too. It's fucking cool. I think we have next four songs to do that. You're on. 40 minutes to get our live stream going well, but yeah, it's going well now.
Hey guys, really quick, if you weren't going to sneeze with this weather and take it apart, you don't have weather, that's not going to stand up.
Yeah, walking around, you know, you gotta, if you're walking around, you got to have a mask on. That's the rules.
If not, you'll get thrown out.
Exactly. We don't want you to get thrown out. I did a lot of drinking by myself, but that shit's not happening now. I'm glad all you fuckers are here to drink with me. Put them up. Cheers, everybody. that case, he hasn't played it in 30 years. Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, it's fucking ink. It's not wash. Where the fuck did that come from?
trying to get me fucked up?
Things are good. Yep, got my own live band this evening. It's the Dirt Bags. They play at Rick's. How's your evening? Yeah, they're easily one of the best bands down here, rock bands. Busy's good. Busy's a good thing. Gotta earn that 3-day weekend.
Somebody just tried showing me like a request on a note, but I don't have my glasses on, so I couldn't see what it said.
Somebody's gonna flash me, you gotta be like right there so I can see this. Don't do that shit from over there. for having a house. What you get, all that responsibility comes with it. And thank you. More of a slob than you realized, huh? Happens to the best of us.
let's see. Casey Kinnick, Michael Berry, George Whalen. You guys are all asking for songs we can't do.
Daisy.
Thank you. shower, take baths and stuff. Or, we chat. We do video chat. That's how we have our band meetings. We have Skype meetings from the bathtub.
Those guitars that went to.
you guys weren't expecting that shit, were you? When was the last time we all had a drink together? Seems like fucking eons ago. Let's fix it. Put him up. Cheers, everybody. Key West.
Sits on the doorway.
you. She's looking pretty good.
Thank you.
Well, shit. The tunes. Yo, what's up, Sean? How's it going, dude? I got back to work at Conk Farm, so I've been hiding there. Took basically all of June off. And, yeah. It's the first show out since the Rona. Sorry, that's not true. First show out since I went back to work. That's what I'm trying to say. Sorry, I'm trying to dick around with electronics. We all know how well that's going to go. Tunes figured out real quick. Yeah, man, just trying to avoid the Rona. How are things with you? Yeah, I've been hearing up north it's pretty nasty weather. You guys are getting higher than us. 97? No, thank you. Snow. Could be. Fucking Toledo. Sean, what part of Michigan are you in? Nah, you fucker. Gaylord. Gaylord Fokker. Yeah, I was late to the party on that one. Whatever. awesome. Woo. Fuck is that? God damn it. where the fuck is that coming from? Fuck. I just finished cleaning this fucking arm up. Fuck is going on here? I just fixed this. a set of jorts. Oh, there's no music. I just took my headphones off. All right, let's see what we got here. I have a little cleaning up to do on her. My iPad's about to crash, and because I didn't plug it in earlier because I'm a big dumb animal. But Janis Joplin is looking pretty fly. A couple little pieces I need to clean up on her. Some small details, maybe another 45 minutes, an hour. Maybe 5 or 6 more hours. But it's a good return to form, I think. I got back in the saddle here and arted it up. Yeah. So that's Janis Joplin. And I'm just taking a little look-see. Definitely get some of this in here. For a hot second. I appreciate that, Mel. Thank you for saying nice things. She's looking pretty good. My black ink has been kind of a bitch tonight. It's been splattering all over the place, so I keep having to go back in and like recover the painting in spots. Which, you know, I'd rather not have to do, but it is what it is.
it.
Quite what I was going for.